Hey, it's Dr. Centeno, and we have a lot of clinics out there advertising that they can get Medicare to pay for amniotic and umbilical cord and, quote, stem cell injections. And this is a video about why, if you go that route, you're going to end up owing a lot of money back. So some clinics, again, are claiming that they can get Medicare and other insurance companies to cover these, in quote, stem cell procedures. Now, if you've watched other videos I have, you know that multiple labs have tested these products and found no stem cells. But the bigger question here is whether or not you're going to end up owing a bunch of money if you go down this road. So number one, is this true that Medicare will actually cover these things? And the answer is no. We've looked at all the different Medicare guidelines for all the different Medicare regions, and there is no coverage for orthopedic or pain injections for these tissues. Now, Medicare may pay some of these claims in error. So what's going to happen when a Medicare RAC contractor, a reimbursement contractor, discovers this error? The doctor is going to get a nastygram letter from Medicare, as you see off to the right. And in that certified letter, it's going to say something like this. We reviewed your charts. We found that Medicare overpaid you by hundreds of thousands of dollars, and you owe that money back to us. And you can appeal, but if you lose, by the way, you're going to end up in federal prison. So we will expect that check in the next 90 days. Thank you very much and have a nice day. So where does this money come from? The doctor's got to come up with a lot of money very, very quickly. And the answer is you, because you will have signed a contract with the doctor that if Medicare or another insurance company doesn't cover something, you're responsible for it. So how much money are we talking here? Well, the doctor gets paid about $4,000 per joint for the reimbursement of the tissue. So that means if you had four areas injected, you owe the doctor $16,000. So again, just a big warning here, please don't set yourself up for a huge future bill. Medicare doesn't really cover these tissues for use in orthopedic and pain injections. They are expensive, and Medicare will want this money back from the doctor. So that money at the end of the day is coming from you. Thanks so much for watching and have a great day.